Good evening. The state television company Western Armenia represents the most important events of these days. Today's broadcast: decree of the President of the Republic of Western Armenia, the setting of the Parliament of the Republic of Western Armenia, Defense Minister of Russia, Russian peacekeepers ensure the security of agriculture works, President of Artsakh receives Yerevan mayor, Armenia will have a trade attache in Iran, Azerbaijan uses Armenian prisoner of war issue to develop its policy of hatred, Armenian ombudsman tells members of the European Parliament, works of Tigran Mansuryan and other Armenian composers in Moscow, 7.5 million years old turtle fossil in Caesarea, Western Armenia. Presidential Council of the Republic of Western Armenia, decree of the President of the Republic of Western Armenia, number 87, April 13, 2021. Referring to the appointment of the Minister of Emergency Situations, the President of the Republic, taking into account Article 76.13 of the Constitution, taking into account Article 77 of the Constitution. Decree, Article Number 1, to appoint Mr. Arshak Bagrat Vartanyan as the Minister of Emergency Situations of the Republic of Western Armenia. Article Number 2, the Minister of Foreign Affairs is a member of National Security Council. Article Number 3, the decision will be published in the official newsletter of the Republic of Western Armenia. April 13, 2021, Karin Armenak Abrahamian, the President of the Republic of Western Armenia. The regular sitting of the Parliament of Western Armenia took place on April 14, 2021. The President of the National Assembly, Leonardo Basmajian, led the sitting. Members of the Parliament of the Republic of Western Armenia took part in the meeting from USA, Syria, Argentina, Artsakh, Eastern Armenia, and Central. The following issues are included in the agenda: notes, discussions and suggestions about the constitutional law on Nakhichevan, seminar conference on what is Western Armenia, new perspectives, upcoming national events. A discussion was held on the issues included in the agenda at the sitting. The discussion on before mentioned issues will continue the next sitting, while the law project on Nakhichevan will be prepared and the date of the seminar will be decided. Russian peacekeepers ensure the security of agricultural work in the fields close to the demarcation line in Artsakh, the Ministry of Defense of Russia reports. According to the ministry, Artsakh people are carrying out agricultural work in the fields the Russian deminers have cleared of explosives. The agriculture works are almost over. This year, it was organized without any disruptions thanks to the peacekeepers. Let's hope that by the fall, thanks to us, the local population will get a proper harvest, Deputy Commander of the Russian Peacekeeping Force, Sergei Zhmurin, mentioned. President of Artsakh Arayik Harutyunyan received Mayor of Yerevan Hayk Marutyan, the presidential office told Armen Press. Issues relating to expanding the cooperation between Stepanakert and Yerevan were discussed. The meeting was also attended by Mayor of Stepanakert David Sarkisyan. A position of a trade attache of the Republic of Armenia will be established in Islamic Republic of Iran. As Armen Press reports, the draft decision on this is included in the agenda of the sitting of the government of April 15. To establish the position of trade attache of the Republic of Armenia in the Islamic Republic of Iran. The decision reads, the trade attache of the Republic of Armenia in Iran will be located in the building of the Embassy of the Republic of Armenia in Tehran. A discussion was held on April 12 at the European Parliament relating to the issue of the release and return of the Armenian prisoners of war from Azerbaijan. Human rights defender of Armenia, Arman Tatoyan, participated in the discussion and delivered a special report, emphasizing the need for international pressure on Azerbaijan, which he said will allow to avoid future crimes, the Ombudsman Office told Armen Press. The discussion has been organized by the head of the EU-Armenia Friendship Group at the European Parliament, Lucas Forlas, who also delivered the report. Member of the European Parliament Marina Galjurand and Executive Director of the European Armenia Federation for Justice and Democracy Herine Evinyan also participated in the online discussion. Ombudsman Tatoyan told the discussion participants that on April 9, he has applied to the Council of Europe Committee of Ministers over the immediate return of the Armenian prisoners of war who are illegally kept in Azerbaijan. He once again drew the attention on the fact that all servicemen and civilians of the Armenian side have been captured by the Azerbaijani armed forces during the continuous armed conflict. Therefore, he noted, they all are prisoners of war in their status and should be immediately released and returned to the homeland without any political or other precondition. The ombudsman said the European Parliament must express its position in an institutional way to eliminate these violations and prevent the future ones. The Gesta Musica Ensemble and a group of solo performers will perform works by Tigran Masurian, Comitas, Nerses the Gracious, Italian composer Luciano Berio at the I Confess with Faith concert. The concert will take place on April 16 at the Nikko Gallery in Moscow. I Confess with Faith is the name of Tigran Masurian's work, which will be the key for the concert. The solo performers are mezzo-soprano Varsenik Avanyan, viola player Sergei Poltavsky, to whom Masurian dedicated I Confess with Faith, duduk player Vasily Karasilov, pianist Karina Bogospekova. The cleaning and strengthening works of the 7.5 million years old turtle fossil discovered 8 months ago as a result of 3 years of excavations in Caesarea, Western Armenia, are continuing at the research center. It will take a few more months to prepare it for displaying. Various excavations in the area have uncovered 7.5 million year old fossils of elephants, giraffes and horses. The fossils will be displayed in the Museum of Natural History to be built in the near future. The fact that there are so many fossils proves how old civilization and life are in Western Armenia, and we want to remind you once again that the Armenian people are indigenous nation in this region. Now I present you Armenian folk song Margeri Olora. The full version is available on the official website of Western Armenia TV. This was all for today. Goodbye.